I can also recommend filming, because if you film in 60 FPS, you can slow it down to 30% and it will still be fluid. You see a lot of things that you are like responding to your opponent. Okay. That I miss it when I'm fighting.
I fucked